There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today.
If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric. See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. I never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place.
I guess you get used to it.
These are the Guardian Stones, three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape.
Go ahead, see for yourself.
Warrior, good. Those stars will guide you to honor and glory.
Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid. If we run into any Imperials, just let me do the talking, all right? Fight, or die with you.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it?
Skyrim has ever seen.
If you keep on like this,
Helgen, has something happened? You're right. Follow me. Hod, come here a minute. I need your help with something.
What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
Hod, just come here.
Raylof, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Uncle Raylof, can I see your axe? How many Imperials have you killed? Do you really know Ulfric Stormcloak?
Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Raylof.
Mind your mother, boy. Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Raylof. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Raylof, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards!
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real, live...
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerda, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need to. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylof's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know. There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Thanks, sister. I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back to work before I missed, but... Did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric...
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I'll let them into the house and, you know, show them where everything is.
Help them drink up our mead, you mean? Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Don't worry about mead. I know how to lay low.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
Well, no, I... By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town. The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. All right, then.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one. This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
I told you my sister would help us out. I hope to see you in Windhelm. Good luck.
Thank you.
Mara bless you for agreeing to help us.
I'm warning you. Back off. Someone there.
Someone will wander in here. The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again? I told you, we have someone standing guard. What was that?
I thought we had a guard posted outside.
We did. Keep your eyes peeled. What was that?
Ugh!
fools apart.
Orgnar. Orgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch. Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch in soon.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone over.
You're that visitor been poking around. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. They say a dragon attacked Helgen. Sounds like hogwash to me. Word is Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War is only going to get worse now.